coins. You have never seen the like, I assure you.
I suppose you only appear to be calm.
By thieves and incompetent.
Stop! Stop! Fare il furbo. could.
Follow my lead at all times. I have experience with the assassins. I know them. Do what I do, and you will be safe.
I'm here, Cassero!
Death comes for you.
Get him, ragazzi!
Longer.
I'm sorry you had to pay so heavy a price.
What's got into you? I hate you, pathetic stranieri.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to Lucrezia's lover, Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio, if I may...
What is it?
Someone warned Rodrigo to stay away from the castello.
Machiavelli? Do you have proof?
No.
We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia know the locations of our spies.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Ezio?
I still do not believe Machiavelli has turned traitor.
First the villa, then the castello, now this. He is behind it all.
Mercy, mercy, I've done nothing.
He will kill them all.
What were you able to find out?
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
Micheletto, the best killer in Roma. No one escapes him.
Until tonight. Come on.
Bella!
there. Aha!
Sweet Peter! Did you uncover information about Pietro?
The man is an actor, and he is performing in a play stanotte.
Did you find out about Pietro?
He is to be suspended from a cross. Micheletto will come for him with a spear.
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you. But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Just let me run away.
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Troche, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Troche? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine. No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dump Francesco's body in the Tevere.
Thank you.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Tieni. Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Tieni.
Can we help? Tarnal, there is nothing here for you.
A man of friendship.
I
You there! Stop!
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. This is for you. Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Il tuo costume.
Colosseo.
I am so embarrassed.
I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
Huh.
my God, why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda, which cross is Pietro's?
Hark! Hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him!
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not.
My thirst is great. My thirst is great.
Yea, thou shalt drink no more.
He has fulfilled the prophecy. God has told him.
Centurion, as God gives me speed, thou must be that. Thou cannot read. When thou seest his heart bleed, let us see what thou wilt say. Now, don't take this spear in hand.
Yes, have this spear and take a good heed. Thou must do as the niche obeyed thee, a thing that is full of great need.
I will do as he bade me, but on your peril it shall be. What I do, I may not see, whether it be evil or good. High King of Heaven! I see thee here, on my hand and on my spear, running water flow, and on my eyes some can fall, that I may see both one and all. Lord, where does this water come from? Alas, alas, and woe is me! What deed have I done? A man I see, sooth to say, I have slain in this stead. Have mercy, Lord.
Ah, oh, Lord God, what heart have ye to slay this man that I here see dead, hanging, that never yet did amiss? For surely God's son is he. Therefore a tomb is made for me, therein his body buried shall be. For he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say surely, this is God's Son Almighty. Go ask Pilate for his body, and bear...
Have ye to slay this man that I here see dead, hanging, that never yet did amiss? For surely God's Son is he. Therefore a tomb is made for me, therein his body buried shall be. For he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say surely, this is God's Son Almighty. Go ask Pilate for his body. And buried shall he be. I shall help thee to take him down devotedly.
Sir Pilate, special I thee pray, a boon thou grant me as thou may. This prophet that is dead today, thou grant me his body.
Joseph, all ready, in good faith. If that centurion says that he is dead, him will I not deny.
You cannot say, Pietro. The wine he drank was poisoned. As I promised Cesare, I made doubly sure. I am not yet dead.
I did not come here to kill you. He who is the cause of someone else becoming powerful is the agent of his own destruction.
Cut him down!
This was not in rehearsal!
Hold up the guards!
Ezio! We are here to help!
Stop the guards!
Who are you?
Your savior.
Come, Amici. I've been through. I've gone on the ground. But not this. Mercy!
He's been poisoned.
That pallor. Cantarella. Drink this.
Hurry!
Give him a moment.
I feel slightly better.
Leeches will lead to a full recovery.
I cannot thank you enough.
The key to the Castel Sant'Angelo, now.
What are you talking about? I'm simply a poor actor.
Cesare knows about you and Lucrezia.
Here.
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Sir Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
Let me through! I must go help the troops!
Un momento. You were at the Villa Auditore during the attack.
Now! More balls!
Get him!
Hurry!
We'll catch the bastard! Now.
Did you run?
I...
You are the traitor, not Machiavelli.
Long live the Borgia!
Merda. I was right. I have to stop La Volpe before he gets to Machiavelli.
Hey! no good.
I have discovered the traitor.
What?
One of our men. He was at the villa attack. Here, he carried his letter.
My God.
This is good news.
More than you know.
I am once again in your debt, Ezio.
What debt is there amongst friends who trust one another?
Yes. Thank you for relaying the message in time. Come, Niccolò. It has been far too long since we've talked.
I heard the Colosseum Passion Play took an unexpected turn this evening.
Really?
It seems Jesu Christo was resurrected 3 days early.